February 18th in Texas. Paul Williams against Ishida. What do you say about that?
I think it's a shame that there wasn't an immediate rematch ordered of Alessandro Lara and Paul Williams. Paul Williams looked terrible in that fight. Really looked like a shot fighter. And this Ishida guy, I know he had the win of his life knocking out
Kirkland
with one punch, you know, after the tsunami and all this stuff. I don't think he's going to do that. I think probably Paul Williams will beat this guy. That's not going to make Paul Williams a worthy fighter, a contender anymore. He's going to eventually have to rematch Lara, or somebody's going to have to give Lara a good marquee fight. And
Lara was supposed to fight on the undercard of Brito Ortiz, but that got canceled. So.
It's a tough division, too. 154, there's a lot of talent there. A lot of Canelo, guys that can fight.
Kirkland, Alfredo Angulo, Vanes Martirosian.
So you have to figure that at this point, Paul Williams is being kept around to potentially be a marquee opponent for one of those guys. That's the only reason that you want to get this guy back in the win column. That's the only reason that you don't go after Alessandro Lara, because you want Paul Williams to have a couple wins. You want that name to go out there. When you do match him against a Canelo, when you do match him against a comeback in Kelly Pavlik, or who knows, and then you can beat a marquee guy who's coming off a win. So that's, I think, what's happening with Paul Williams right now.